Are you targeting the right audience with Facebook ads? When I audit someone's Facebook ads to find where cost can be lowered to acquire new customers, one of the first things I look at is the construction of their initial audiences that are based upon demographics and psychographics, which is interests, purchasing habits, job titles, or other significant details. Hi, I'm Sally Hendrick, a sales funnel and Facebook ads pro, using my deep background in statistics to help you make informed decisions with your ad spend. Have you ever heard of a Venn diagram? That's when you have a set of interests in one circle crossed up with the interests of another circle to find the place in the middle where they come together. This means that the person who falls inside the cross section belongs to both sets of information. For example, if you like dogs and you like cats, you will fall in the middle. If you like dogs but don't like cats, you'll be over here. And if you like cats but don't like dogs, you'll be over here. If you want to target people who like both dogs and cats, then you must target the small subsection where the two circles intersect. That's a Venn diagram, and it's very important to use this logic when selecting audiences on Facebook to get to the heart of the people you want to attract into your business. Otherwise, you run the risk of targeting too broadly and spending too much money to hit your target. So how does this apply to Facebook audiences? Inside the Ads Manager, go to the Audiences menu, create a saved audience, then look at the detail targeting near the bottom. This is where you create your cross sections by narrowing down one of your audience sets by another audience set. If you keep in mind that each set needs to show similar interests to each other, then you will be able to target your ideal clients in a much more pinpointed way, eliminating a lot of extra Facebook ad spend and tedious split testing. This can get pretty complicated at times, so if you need help with picking your initial audiences, head over to socialmediatrafficschool.com and click on the chat bubble in the bottom right corner. Someone will be with you as quickly as possible. Probably me, but I do like to travel some, and in that case, my team will be able to help step in to point you in the right direction. Have a great day!